Mac defines itself as a very flexible and competitive business in this e-commerce market, which is a very fast-changing market based on customer requirements of services and goods. This fast pace also comes with its own challenges, new processes, a lot of flexibility in them, a lot of variability. And our challenge is to reduce that fine line between being too flexible or falling into chaos. So our task and challenge is to find those issues that appear in day-to-day changes, and to improve our processes to reduce those issues before they become business as usual and affect the customer experience in the end. So we're constantly looking on ways to represent our ideas and projects, and it's very difficult. I have been using other simulation software before, but none of them are so complete. Many of them simulate only data or are not that graphical, and it's hard to present to senior management how your idea could change everything or improve our operations and deliver better customer experience. And we looked in the market for the best solutions. And after trying different softwares, we reached FlexSim, which kind of answered all of our questions regarding layout and how visual it was, the possibilities of creating different models, different process logics, using even data tables, and the most that I actually liked was the possibility of coding some of the logic, which created us a lot of flexibilities and a lot of possibilities in ways we could test our theories. For me, FlexSim gave me a lot of possibilities. Like I said, I used some simulation software before, but was very limited all the time on how much I could reproduce a real-life scenario with all of its variables and all of its exceptions. And also it was hard to track and debug your logic, because all you could see were, some squares lighting up or some numbers at the end. So it was very hard to believe that this data was actually real or it was accurate. And FlexSim gave me that possibility. And also, again, what I love about its functionality is the possibility to let me create data tables and writing them all the required sets of data that I wanted to monitor and to see if the process actually gives me the numbers that I wanted to achieve in the end. And I know FlexSim actually tries to give simplicity in its model creation by using a process flow, but for me the code was actually the best solution and something that I could create more and more of what I wanted to achieve. We have many ideas and projects that we wanted to test. So what we wanted to test it was the picking algorithm and the way we interact and the way we create our routes of picking. But the only way to actually test it is if you actually implement it, test it, see if it fails, and then try again. So we can avoid all of that implementation cost by just trying the real-life scenario of what we were picking in, day-to-day activities, and then rearrange the tasks as we wanted to rearrange all the picking picking list and see if it was producing better results. So that was one of our model or our simulations. Other simulations were just hypothetical scenarios of automation. What if we have cranes? What if we have robots instead? And so on. The actual results that we wanted to achieve from the simulation was to see if our productivity was increased when a picker was doing his picking list. So we correlated, maybe how many meters he walked between picking tasks, how many boxes he filled and had to go to the conveyor and put the box on the conveyor, which was another idle time for our productivity. And we tested that in different scenarios and compared those results to see which one was a better choice to implement. Intermarium helped us a little bit indirectly in all our models because we had the training with them and it was very intense and very elaborate, and it helped us a lot to understand the full functionalities of this software simulation. And after the training we still had a lot of questions, we still had a lot of real life scenarios and situations that we did not know how to reach, although the software could deliver the result. And we had a lot of mails and questions about how we could do this and that, and Intermarium was very responsive and very fast in the solutions they gave us and helped us understand more and more about the software. In time, those questions were fewer and we started to understand better how to use FlexSim in our real-life scenarios, and that was very helpful for us in the end. They actually taught us how to be independent and how to run our own models without needing any help.